In this video, I'm going to be ripping our 1982 Honda Odyssey FL250. It's pretty much all original, just different front tire and different pipe. It even has the original ORV sticker from 1982 on it. Well, guys, I've now got the Odyssey all washed off. Still a little wet, but the clutch sticks, so we have to roll it back in with our floor jack because the clutch, the tires don't spin because the clutch stays wide open and engaged. I don't think you can really see it, but that's wide open. So it never disengages, so you can roll it, so we have to roll it back and forth with the jack, but right here it is all cleaned up. So if you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.